So it's day 3. We're leaving our hotel in Revere and heading up to Salem today. This should be kind of nice because for the first time we actually are staying in the same place more than one night. We're gonna leave our stuff there. And we're not driving 4 to 5 hours and then trying to see all the sights. We got like a 25-minute drive, so Salem should be nice. Pumpkin Dunkel, the Wakey, I believe, was a brown OC Hefeweizen and a Thrust double IPA. Looks great. Okay, so day 4, we're leaving Revere. Salem was a lot of fun. We only have like an hour and a half drive to Providence, which is the destination tonight. We can't check in until like 4, so we're gonna give Boston another shot, for better or worse. Might not be a wicked smart decision, but we're gonna see the harbor area this time. We're on our way. Thank you. How's your day going so far? How's your day going so far? Good. So if you sit here, you get to drink your beer and watch people work. Yeah, I should start drinking and stop taping.